Good morning.
Good morning.
As somebody who's had an extremely successful career at consulting, and we all know consulting is a very, very challenging and demanding field, when you look back at your career, long career at that of 30 years, what are the top traits or perhaps top skill sets that you would recommend for people out there starting, hoping to start their career in consulting? What would be your top three tips?
Look, I mean, consulting is an exciting and also demanding environment. So of course you need to have analytical skills, problem solving skills, because this is the basic. To me, there are other things that are as much relevant as the basic, even more so. The passion you put in your work, because this makes everything easier. The way you improve yourself along the way, so you always have to put the bar higher at every single year. And also the energy you put on it. There's another one, which is probably the most important in the end, which is to have fun. So to do it and to have fun and enjoy this kind of profession while you're working on it.
Okay, so I come from a STEM background, and it's often joked around that, hey, you're from STEM, you already have the skill set, you have a quant background. Your chances of succeeding are more than perhaps a literature or a sociology graduate. Would you think that it's true in what you've seen in your career?
You know, I've seen in my experience, which is pretty long, I've seen people getting to consulting from very different backgrounds, totally different backgrounds. And of course, economy, engineering, scientific backgrounds are the most common, but there are also other backgrounds. And in my opinion, is the ability you have to answer to the challenges you are going through, the ability you have along the way to improve yourself, the ability you have to work with others, which is a key factor in consulting, more than any other thing. So actually the journey starts when you join consulting, and the difference is made with the way you work when you are in consulting.
So essentially, if you are good at learning how to learn, you will be
that's a key point.
That's
because
point.
In consulting normally, especially at the very beginning, you learn a lot of things, so you need to absorb, you need to be able to capitalize the learning you have, and that's what, in my opinion, makes the difference, especially at the very beginning. Having said, of course, that you need to have the basic skills in terms of analytics, in terms of ability to solve problems, in terms also to resist to certain pressure and to certain workloads.
Okay, let's shift the questions a bit. So your expertise is in operation turnarounds and complex organization change in general. And we all know we're suffering from a worldwide pandemic. We're still reeling from it. How would you say that the playbook has changed, has shifted from the pre-COVID era to the post-COVID era?
Look, the COVID, as we know, had a huge impact across the whole world, across the whole economy. So it disrupted the entire value chain and entire businesses. There are businesses that are going to get back to pre-COVID volumes in 2023, 2024. So what our clients are asking us in turnarounds and in transformations that are going to happen at large scale, in my opinion, in the future, is probably first to have results delivered even faster than before. The speed at which you get the results is key, but now it's even more so because you have to profit from the growth. So you can finance through the growth the investments you do for transforming the company. The second point is they are more than before, in my opinion, cautious in designing the transformation because they experienced what that disruption like the COVID meant.
And the last question I had was, and I apologize in advance, it may be a very cliched question, but if you were in our shoes and the shoes of the listeners, 20-something-year-olds just starting your career, but in the 21st century, what would you say is your top advice, especially for those of us hoping to break into the consulting world, the sector?
I think there are, as I said before, you need to master the basics, and you need to be able to learn across the way those basics and fundamentals. I think I would advise you to follow your passion. So focus your career on the things you are really passionate for. You really look at them and love them. I would also advise you on being open to the challenge, because the consulting, especially the kind of consulting we do, it's an environment where you are challenged and you need to be open to the challenge every single day. And then I would advise you to capitalize what you learn on a daily basis, because this is what in the long run will make the difference.
So choose consulting for the right reasons, be a fast learner, and capitalize on what you learn.
Perfect summary.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.